See, first one pole and F, second all F, third one F and C, fourth one all F, fifth one B and F, C. So first one, first diagram, the between mirror are pole and focus. So here pole and focus, the object where we are keep, that bit in between pole and focus. Here once you have to observe, here first one is from the source of light, it is incident ray. They are represented that every incident ray, what should we have? Reflection. So it is a reflection ray. And another ray is, so here from the two sources of rays, one is here, one it is, another one is, it is a incident ray. Every incident ray pass through the strike on the mirror, the ray is it will have traveled from the center of curvature. So it should have incident, at the same time it should have reflection. That's why we are represented incident arrow and a reflection arrow. So we are extended to that these two lines, incident and incident rays. It is a incident and reflection ray. The reflection ray we are extended to that lines, and another one is incident and a reflection. The reflection we are extended to, it will be formed here. Which type of here behind the mirror? Behind the mirror means mirror ko manaku venkala image form avadam undi. Adi ee rakamaina sir teesukunna image chinna size lo undi. And formation of image, which size? Enlarge. Enlarge means big size. And one more thing. So which type of images here formed? So erect. Erect means neater government. Okay na? Next. So it is erect image is nothing but virtual images. Virtual images. So in this case only we have to see erect and virtual. Remaining total one inverted and real. So erect images always formed virtual images. It is first diagram. So what is the characteristics of this diagram? First one is behind the mirror means mirror to venkala yempadu. Second one is which type of image? Enlarged image. And third one, here erect means nitara inatvanti. Next fourth one is virtual image. So according to we are writing from the above the table. So these are the characteristics of first diagram. And second diagram